in a matter of 3 days are going to take all of this plant matter, eat it, and poop it out as fertilizer that'll make this garden perfect for growing a bunch of native edible plants next spring.
We're right next to the river. We're right here. It's not near a farm.
It's very calming, you know, there's a lot of stuff going on in the world, and this is very nice. Water, goats, the greenery.